Ms. Woolsey, to the Rice Amendment, which is up on the screen.
Do you have a question for me, or?
No, please, sir.
I was going to say, have we lost our marbles? The state of New Hampshire owns this. Why should we pay anything on it? Why should we negotiate with the confounded state? And I move the question.